In the last few years, spontaneous people's protests erupted around the world. The Occupy movement, the Rise Up protest, the Arab Springs. In India, we had our own anti-corruption Jan Lokpal movement.
However, there was a unique twist in the Indian story. A small faction of the anti-corruption protesters decided to form a political party.
Many of us thought it was a bad idea.
Some even thought it was a great idea.
But we didn't quite know what was happening on ground. All we saw and heard was a clutter of second-hand media opinions and speculations. We felt the urge to see for ourselves what was going on.
Hi, my name is Khushboo.
And I'm Vinay.
In late 2012, we began documenting the journey of this still-forming anti-corruption party. They still didn't have a name or media crews trailing them. For an entire year, we followed them through their achievements and failures.
Grassroots campaigns and manifesto sessions.
Media blackouts and sting operations.
To bring you an honest,
neutral,
unbiased,
and hopefully insightful perspective on what we now know as the Aam Aadmi Party.
In our film, you will see faces that we now see splashed across TV screens every day with a proximity and intimacy that has never been seen before.
A lot of people ask us if the film is pro-AAP or anti-AAP. We believe it's neither. The film doesn't aim to provide definitive answers. It attempts instead to engage in a dialogue. Here's a sneak peek from our film, Proposition for a Revolution.
ये जनतंत्र है। जनतंत्र मतलब जनता का शासन। आज तक बचपन से हम सुनते आए, पढ़ते आए, हमें पढ़ाया गया, घुट्टी पिलाई गई स्कूल में। भारत एक जनतंत्र है, भारत एक जनतंत्र है। हम पूछते थे जी क्यों जनतंत्र है? कहते थे चुनाव होते हैं इसलिए जनतंत्र है।
दस लाख 49,300 चिट्ठियाँ कि दिल्ली के लोगों के गुस्से का प्रतीक हैं। सेक्रेटरी साहब से पूछा कि क्या मैडम रिसीव नहीं करेंगी, मैडम नहीं मिलेंगी। उन्होंने बताया कि वो सो रही हैं।
बिजली महंगी है, हमारा ये आंदोलन नहीं था। हमारा आंदोलन था कि बिजली के बिल में चोरी।
जब आम आदमी पार्टी की सरकार बनेगी नवंबर में तो बिजली के दाम दिल्ली के अंदर आधे कर दिए जाएंगे।
The question that people would have been asking and continue to ask, how realistic are your promises?
जल लोकपाल, जल लोकपाल, जल लोकपाल, जल लोकपाल, हर चीज के सवाल में जल लोकपाल। ये एक लेवल आ जाता है जो आदमी इरिटेट हो जाता है इससे।
डिजर्व मतलब क्या? टिकट मिलना राइट नहीं है। जिसको लगता है कि टिकट मिलना राइट है वो आज पार्टी छोड़ दे।
भ्रष्टाचार के विरुद्ध जो महाभारत पिछले 3 साल से इस देश में चल रहा है वो दूसरे चरण में पहुंच गया है।
हमारी सबसे प्यारी सबसे बहादुर योद्धा है।
Admitted that you are a political party and act like a politician and go ahead and deliver now.
Power नहीं है।
Power देंगे ना आपको?
हम नेता नहीं हैं, हमें राजनीति नहीं करनी आती, लेकिन हमें मजबूरी में ये पार्टी बनानी पड़ी और अब ये पार्टी बनाई है तो इनकी सरकार को उखाड़ के फेंकेगा ये देश।
पहली बार एक नई आइडियलिस्ट यंग जनरेशन के लोग कह रहे हैं, No, I don't want to shun politics. I want to transform politics.
This will be a long haul. काफ़ी छोटी छोटी battles में हम जीतेंगे, कई छोटी छोटी battles में हम हारेंगे ताकि हम war जीत सकें।
When we began shooting, nobody knew what lay in the future, least of all us. Today we feel we have a film that is a critical document observing not just the evolution of a political party, but the gradual shift that we are beginning to witness in our political discourse.
In the last year, we have been helped by friends who moved cities and jobs to work on this film and by colleagues who brought in their own resources.
Together, we managed to win the prestigious ITFA Bertha grant for documentaries and our pitch recently won 2 prizes at Dockage. We now come to you.
Your support will enable us to make a better quality film in lesser time.
and also ensure that nothing can stop this film from reaching you.
We finished shooting a few months ago and we now need your help to take our film through post-production.
So far, we've avoided taking funds from anyone who would compromise our integrity as impartial observers. With this campaign, we want to bring you, the audience, to be guardians of our film at this important stage. So please help us and support us in this campaign.
Thank you.